Let's begin with Seneca Valley and North Allegheny, a game full of turnovers. TJ Hall goes downfield for Seneca Valley, intercepted by Elijah Zeiss. NA football. But then NA's Jeff Clemens goes downfield after he's forced out of the pocket. He's intercepted by a diving Jordan Turner. Now Hall decides to go downfield one more time for Seneca Valley to the end zone. Eric Makanja, the 25-yard touchdown for Makanja. 6-0 Seneca Valley. They missed the extra point. More trouble for NA. A fumble recovered by Seneca Valley. The Tigers, though, would get the ball back, and they would turn it over one more time. Another bad exchange. Another NA turnover. And then Seneca Valley decides to turn that into a touchdown. Mason DeHart, the 5-yard score. Seneca Valley beats North Allegheny 20-6 tonight.